supportive of the request?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. All right, we'll have to open a public hearing. All those, is there anyone here tonight wishing to speak in favor of the certificate of appropriateness for 1201 Baytree? Anyone wishing to speak? Jack, you want to just stand up here for a while? Because we got.
I just want to comment that I'm pretty certain it is against the fire code to not have that access. So if you're voting to approve it with the condition that there not be access, then you're voting to deny. And I'm going to try to have somebody to put that up over here in just a second, but I'm pretty confident.
Okay. We are going to move forward on the certificate of appropriateness. Is there anyone else here tonight wishing to speak, in favor of that? Anyone wishing to speak against? All right, staff? Any discussion? Okay. I'll ask for a motion.
Madam Chair, on presentation on COA-2022-01, that's what we're looking at. That's actually.
Right.
To demolish the current structure, make a motion to approve supportive of that.
All right.
Second that, Madam Chair.
All right. We have a motion to approve and seconded. Any discussion? All those in favor of the motion to approve, please raise your right hand. All those against, that motion will carry. All right.